My name is Andy Reiss. I play electric guitar with the Time Jumpers, and I've been with the band since 1999, since the second gig the Time Jumpers ever did, so I think I'm the longest running member now. I started out playing the Ventures, then I really got into the blues when my brother brought home a B.B. King record. And then I got into country and jazz from there. My all-time favorite band, I would have to say, would be the Count Basie Orchestra.
I come here each night.
Table for two. I first started playing guitar professionally right out of high school. I was 17 years old. And I lived in the San Francisco Bay Area, and there was a whole scene down there of nightclubs that were open six nights a week. And you could play one for a month, play another one for a year. You know, there was maybe 10 different nightclubs and a whole bunch of musicians playing there. And we played hardcore country music. We played a lot of Haggard. And Table for Two just takes me back to that. It's that kind of straight-ahead country song. When I first heard it, I was just like, oh, here I am, back in the past.
But think that someday